Next week's MUKU football game at Arrowhead is rekindling the bloody border wars leading up to the Civil War, literally. Michael Mahoney reports on how some of the most infamous events are being used to pump up a football game. Michael?
Well, Kelly, thanks to the internet, it is possible for anybody to print up t-shirts these days that say anything, and that's what's happening with this football game. Unauthorized shirts invoking the gruesome Civil War and guerrilla war on the Kansas and Missouri border in the 1850s are now hyping this game. Every college football fan around here knows that KU is undefeated. And that Missouri has just lost once, and the winner of their game on November 24th at Arrowhead could go on to more glory. But that's not enough. Here is an MU t-shirt for sale on the web. It shows the 1862 raid on Lawrence, when William Quantrill led a band of Southern sympathizers from Missouri into Lawrence, burning the town and killing 150 men. And some folks don't like it on a football shirt.
Because Quantrill sacking Lawrence is not something to be taken lightly, and it just doesn't have its place.
I feel like it's a little vindictive. It's a little harsh of a t-shirt.
This is an unauthorized KU shirt on the web. The man with a rifle and the Bible is abolitionist John Brown, another fearsome fellow who has blood on his hands. And this is from the famous John Stuart Curry's mural, Tragic Prelude.
You shouldn't get all these guns involved. What the hell?
We took the t-shirts to Harpo's, a well-known bar for MU fans. And Robert Cox works there, but he roots for KU. So what's he think about John Brown?
I like this one.
Keep America safe for Missouri. I don't think people really know the history. But, I mean, some will get it and some will, most probably won't have any idea that that's John Brown.
Now, as we say, neither of these t-shirts are authorized by the athletic departments of MU or KU. But as the great showman and promoter P.T. Barnum once said, nobody ever went broke underestimating the taste of the American public. Kelly?